Zion Lutheran Church, celebrating over 88 years of service. Zion began from humble beginnings. In 1928, 59 Czechoslovakian immigrants came together in Newark to form Zion Slovak Evangelical Lutheran Church. Over the years, the church grew, and by 1955, the idea of expanding and relocating came to light. By 1963, a new parcel of land was purchased in Clark, New Jersey, where a new church was built.
The reason that congregation looked in the Clark community was most of the congregants lived in the Union County area surrounding Clark, and because of the proximity to the Garden State Parkway and the growing area here with the housing development and schools, and they thought it was a good area to minister to the community and expand the congregation size in the parish. They'd outgrown their building in Newark at that time. Most of the people were living in the suburbs by that time as well.
Zion Lutheran Church of Clark opened on April 28, 1968 for the first time. It has since grown, being home to two pastors in the last 50 years.
Oh, way back in February of 1989, I received a call to be the pastor of Zion Lutheran Church here in Clark, New Jersey. I was serving at Holy Cross Lutheran Church in Alsip, Illinois, and had been there 10 and a half years with my wife and three young daughters. And got that call, visited with my wife Susan, came back, looked at houses, still hadn't made up our mind. Finally, 7 weeks after receiving the call, I accepted the call, but did not move until the summer of 1989.
Today, Zion is home to a variety of programs for all ages. Zion holds much pride with their music ministry, which includes an adult choir, a youth choir, and a handbell choir.
I do the adult choir, which is called the Hallelujah Choir. And I do the kids' choir, which is called the Sunshine Choir. And we do our handbell choir. And the kids do the hand chime choir. We practice on Tuesdays with the adult choir and the kids' choir, and Wednesdays with the handbell choir.
Many events at church are the work of the Luther League, which is headed by one of Zion's youngest and brightest.
Well, we're just a youth group that is, we're like helping the community, helping our church, doing events such as the clothing drives in the spring and the fall, and donating to the food bank, and helping with Operation Christmas Child. We even help with caroling to our shut-ins and other people during the Christmas season. We do that, and we have all these different meals. We have an Easter breakfast, pancake breakfast, Lenten and Advent meals that we sponsor and do.
Finally, Zion is home to Zion Lutheran Preschool, a school dedicated to serving the needs of children 2 through 4 in the Clark area.
We have loving and caring teachers. We have a wonderful director who has the best interest of the children, the church, the parents. She has that at heart. And the teachers have been here for quite a few years. There's not much of a turnover, so that stability is an important part of this school.
Zion Lutheran Church is a great place for everyone to worship, but don't just take it from me.
I've been a member of Zion Lutheran Church just over 25 years. Becoming a member as an adult, I really experienced the welcoming warmth and the Christian fellowship that our church offers. If you'd like to become a part of it, we have services 8 o'clock and 10:30 on Sundays. It's a wonderful church to hear the word, worship the Lord, and be amongst friends. So God bless, and thank you.